Ah, messed up. Hey, you. Hey, you. No, not ready. Hey, you. Ah, I can't do that. Oh, I'm not gonna sound good. Yeah, let's get a mission. Relic, level 1. 200 CR. The exact same price you paid me before. Box down there. Oh, she's down there. Ooh, two boxes over there, and nobody but him in my way. Anything over there? No. Oh, that's a messy maze. It's just room into room into room. That person has three boxes. Lucky duck. Oh, there's boxes down here. Should I go for those or should I go for those? Let's go for the far ones. The ones to my right. The farthest away from the exit. Of course she gets, this is going to be a quick match. She got the item. This is going to be a quick match. Watch him go into the exit. Oh, he's just going after the, yeah, set stun trap. That always usually gives you a nice movement. Traps give good movement. That girl has bad movement. Urza. Bad movement. This music is amazing! Oh, you're joking, right? I'm just shy of it. This music is amazing. Just agree with me. This music is amazing. If I could, I'd remaster this. Just to update it, of course. Not even that, just expand it. This music adds so much to the game, it's amazing. A dress. Dress. Big movement time, ready? Oh yeah, 5. Oh good, didn't run into any traps. Almost fell into the trap. Oh, I can't set a trap there. That's my exit. No! The one time the traps failed me. Oh, but I didn't set a trap. Gosh, what am I thinking? I evaded a trap. Actually, I probably didn't even do that. Just probably walked over some clean area. Divinus! Divinius! A dress! I got a dress! Take off my hat. Book. Nah, I'm getting out of here. Which way do I want to go? That leads through there. If I go through there again, I'll have to come around here. Not really much to do either way. guess I could go for a flag for a little bit of a bonus. It's an empty trap. Walk over that spot right there I'm standing. You get your cards taken away. Set a stun trap right here. Oh, sweet, I got a six. Movement. Oh yeah, there we go. Go, fight, fight, fight. I haven't seen a good fight in a while. Oh, he fell for the leg trap. Oh, there we go. There's everyone's favorite hero. Ready? Oh, it's double sixes all the way around. He's lucky. I got all these fighting cards. What am I doing with all these fighting cards? Come on now. Not anywhere near people. Can't fight them. Although I would. But I don't have movement cards. So I can't fight them anyway. Oh yeah, they're totally gonna fight. This is gonna be intense. What? Odd turn of events. Whoa. One hit KO. That's intense. Ugh, again, just short. Ah, now not a leg damage trap. Darn it. Stupid. Leg damage trap. Darn it. Oh, here we go, here we go. Two girls fit. I don't know if the purple one's a girl or not. Purple haired. Two people face knock. That is a sweet attack move. Gonna come back with a blade. Cutting deep inside her rectum or something, I don't know. Hey machine, screw you. Ah, no, 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 no. Darn it. Not only did he clear out my deck of cards, he put me in a frenzy. I am not controlling myself. Okay. Hopefully I'll be able to come back from that. That is pretty sweet. If I could pull out twin pistols, that'd be awesome. Only the only thing more awesome than that is what she did. Twin shotguns, or so I perceive through the pixelized image that I am. Hey, not going for me. Yeah. All right, stacking up cards. Flag time. Flag bonus. Holy cow, eight times. What's that for, though? I don't know. Yeah. Send in. Dude, if you have the item. Not dude, do that. I don't know. Girl, if you have the item, just get over to the. One time on my, one of my other profiles, I had it where the girl that had the item, I think it was actually a guy on that profile, anyway, they just kept fighting right at the edge of the egg. Like, literally, all they had to do was use a move like I am right now, And no matter what they were given, even if they had, like, no moves whatsoever, they would have gotten in. Because they were right next to it. It was pretty annoying. There we go. Something's happening. Maybe now something. Ha! Fell into a trap. How do you like that? It's a trap. Trap, 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 trap. Oh, come on. You know what? I want to finish this up. So I'm just gonna come over here and bug you, Rad. I'm gonna take this defense because I'm smart. But not smart enough. Yes, there we go. Yeah, blah, 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 blah. Yeah, second place. Good enough. Excuse me. What do I have? Alright, let's identify and sell. Universe! In a book! Sundress, but it's blue. Oh, look at that. Double my money. Or, I don't know. Cost 50 to, if I hit Rise, he's just gonna be a big head. So, never hit Rise. Ooh, 300, that's nice. I don't have an item. Yeah, look at the money. Oh, there's my person. Look at that money. Yeah. Just gonna say this, you never know what will happen. Red. Override. Yes. Save complete.